Hi guys, hope everyone's doing well. This side, Tanvi with you today. And today we will learn how to set the losses for power transformer in Pvsyst. In this session, we will show you how to assign solar transformer inside the detail loss section of Pvsyst and how to set the transformer losses. We have covered all the loss components of Pvsyst in this series. Link is in the description. Please watch other videos in this series as well to have a complete idea on PV system loss. And for the new viewer who are here for the first time, please hit the subscribe and like button. We will keep bringing such useful and resourceful content to you every week. So please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you guys for your support so far. Your likes and comments meant a lot for us. So let us begin the session. In our earlier session of AC ohmic loss calculation in Pvsyst, we have shown you how to determine the HT cable loss. So starting from there, after check the option that says uses one or several transformers, two new subsections will open. We have already explained in our last session about assigning the HT line loss. So we are putting 0.5% here in medium voltage line subsection. Now go to the right side section, the medium voltage external transformer. This part is upgraded by Pvsyst recently in their Pvsyst 7.0 release. Now, you have option to design MV and HV transformer. And also, you can set the number of MV transformer in your system. So, you can set the transformer power loss details in two ways. First, just put the default values for iron loss and copper loss by checking the default box option. Pvsyst suggests by default 0.1% for constant iron loss and 1% resistive loss, which is correct in almost all the cases for MV transformers. Also, in this version of Pvsyst, you can set the detail losses from the datasheet provided by the manufacturers. And as you can see here, a lot of important parameters can be assigned in calculation of transformer loss. In our case, we are using two numbers of 4 MV AMV transformers as per the requirement at 33 kV grid voltage. Now, coming to the HV transformer. This type of transformer is required when you are connecting your PV system to the grid where the voltage level is more than the secondary side voltage of your available solar transformer. For an example, we are designing a plant of 100 MW. We are using solar inverter MV transformers with output voltage of 33 kV. And the grid voltage of nearest point of connection is 110 kV. So to connect at 110 kV system, we need to further step up the output voltage of MV transformers. And for that, we will add a 100 MVA HV power transformer in the system. Please look at this schematic. You'll get a better idea of the system design. You can download this from the link in the description. So to assign such HV transformer in the system, first check the box named as uses a HV transformer. Now on the right side, select the HV transformer from drop-down. After that, set the grid voltage. For an example, set it as 110 kV. Now, if you are setting up HV transformer, then you cannot give generic inputs as this section is not available. You have to provide data as per the supplier's datasheet. So, as per the datasheet, we put the values here. Now, your both MV transformers and HV transformers are assigned with required parameters. Run the simulation. In the simulation report, you can find the inputs here in the report, the top section of second page of the report. And in loss diagram, here you will see the actual energy loss occurred in a year in percentage due to the inputs given. So that's it for today guys. Hope you get a good idea of transformer sizing and loss assigning in Pvsyst. Our next session will be on the module quality loss and LID loss in Pvsyst. So keep subscribed and enjoy the learning process. Do not forget to like, comment and share this session. To follow our channel Minutes to Energy on YouTube and Instagram for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system. Like how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching. See you in the next session.